good.
It was all over and done with. All feelings were long gone. No longer hurt in my stomach. At first it was love, kid. Then turned into constant arguments. I tried my hardest to stop it. This bitch had always started it. Taking advantage of my fragile heart. Tore it apart. The state of unattraction. I should have known from the start. Overpowered by hazel eyes. My mind paused for minutes. Victory, love. There wasn't nothing that could block the image. My thoughts depended on her actions, her ways, her love. After all the gods of lust, I prayed enough. Embraced her trust. Made no fuss with dream happily. Day by day. I noticed the pain increase rapidly. In a dying sense, I try to forget it and let it pass. But by doing this, I forced a relationship that would never last. Every path was barricaded, all trust was gone. Plain stupid as if I never knew what went wrong.
I question my love for you. Who do I am?
Times haven't I said it? I hate the fact that she hates me and I shall never forget it. Never had I ever fucked with her feelings, let her regret it. All of these years lost in the tears that my letters presented, I still miss her. Kept myself spitting my wrist with the glass. I separated from the last picture we took. Together as one, wondering when I'm gonna take this. Holding my pillow every night, wishing that she'd replace it. But fuck it, it's all over and done. Feelings are gone and I'm starting to get tired of love. Killing my songs, still in my arms, I forgot a precept in my shirt. I love you. Shit, I can't even say I remember the words. Never concerning anything having to do with our past. You ruined it last. We're hiding the truth in a mask. Stupid ass, I'm ignoring the crap that you moan. We had our times until today. I hope you're happy alone.
I'm out one.